when I think about my career, it has been passion driven versus something that's been linear. Empathy comes naturally to women. Collaboration comes naturally to women. So I try to model that behavior. I think about women like Ellen Futter, who I worked with at the American Museum of Natural History. She became president of Barnard at 29. Lisa Caputo at Citigroup, now Beth Comstock at GE. I mean, these are women who are not just great leaders, but they have a vision. I had a grandmother who lived to be 96, read the Wall Street Journal every day, and she was sharp as a tack until she passed. I have a dad who is a passionate physician, still practicing at 81. I still remember him saying, Lynn, it doesn't matter what you do, you just have to be really passionate about it and be great at it. I think the great thing about GE is we're a 124-year-old startup. It's communicating science, communicating innovation, communicating where GE is headed. I can't believe I get paid to do it. Be courageous, be bold, listen, learn, and then pursue what you love, because it goes so fast.